Hey, welcome to another quick help video. So today I'm going to show you how to find your IP camera password. Okay, so you will need to know your NVR password in order to find your IP camera password. And to do this, we go to configuration, make sure you're in expert mode as usual, bottom left corner, and then we go to camera, and then we're on this menu here. Okay, so we have a little button here to show password. Okay, so we have to put in the admin password. And then we go okay, and then it's going to show us the camera password. Here you go, camera password is here. So I have used this feature a few times, guys. I'll just be a bit careful when it shows you the camera password. To know 100% that what the password is, I recommend plugging the camera into the network, log onto it, or enable the virtual host on the NVR. Then you can double check that when you log into the camera that the password is correct. Okay, guys. I have seen the NVR get confused a little bit, so just double check. I will leave links below how to do that, but that's how you find your IP camera password. All right, then, so then you can basically default the system, you know the passwords, and you can pretty much do anything you like. All right, so thanks for watching. Check out the links below if you're interested in more videos, and catch you in the next one. Cheers, bye bye.